Alright, we gotta find that outfit. That is our main objective in this level. Screw everything else. There's treasure up there. Can I get up? No, no, I cannot. We'll do that later.
To battle.
I really hope that I don't have to do anything in order to get this. I hope I just have to find it. Because, you know, the weapons look pretty cool. I'm greatly enjoying the weapons. It's kind of just, it's a little unfortunate.
Inquisition supplies. We should disrupt their operations by burning all the supplies we find on the way.
It's just a little unfortunate that they don't, you know, change your stats or anything. But oh well. Now we can get the treasure up here.
The side passage has collapsed. We have no choice but to fight our way to the main entrance.
Wasn't really looking at that, but sure. Fine. Hey, look, everyone's looking away from us, apparently. Alright, where's that treasure? I know it's here somewhere. I'm gonna rage if it's a tablet. Is it farther up there or something? Maybe. If not, we will come back. I feel like they're just
siege projectiles incoming.
Seems your Templar brethren are determined to level your castle to the ground.
Here we go. There we go.
Seen us.
Oh wow, he does get up fast. And they don't do Wilhelm screams when they fall over the side of a castle. That's like, that's the only time that it's ever appropriate to do it.
Defend yourself.
All right, I know what to do here. Let's take less damage. 50% less damage, to be precise. Those arrows pretty much do nothing now. Still can't seem to guard against the fat guys. There we go. Of course, when I say that, that's the time where I get it perfect. These guys are a little annoying just because of how many hits they take. Alright, I see another X. Seems that's off the wall on the ground level. That was pretty cool, actually. What is with this shadow? Like, is there just like a random UFO hovering above it or something? Really necessary to put them that far apart. Ah, there's a treasure chest down there. Wow, this is getting pretty nuts. Alright, drop on down there. Can I? I don't know if I'm even able to. Maybe we have to do that later. I think I have to do that later, actually. I don't know, I'll check off camera. Nope! We just gotta keep on pushing forward. Okay, so apparently when one of those guys knocks you down, you stay down for a while. Ah, crap. Get. Ah, shit. Ah! You guys. Buzz off. Alright. Alright, that's good. That's good. Stop it. All right. There we go. We are good. Doesn't matter, I can't get up the stairs. Pushed him back into a boulder. That just stays painful. Okay, what? I just have to use this thing. This is a pretty good level as far as, you know, like castle sieges go.
Hey, let's try sneaking past those guards.
Careful. If they notice us, they will raise the alarm.
Screw sneaking past them. I've got a better idea. Oh, what in the hell? Really? Screw that. I could just easily just snap their necks, but they just randomly decided to notice me then? Fine. I guess I don't mind killing everybody. That is what I do. Of course they just have to mask the fat guys. I mean, why do they even need that many torturers? I mean, yeah, sure, they're going into a entire city to pretty much raise, but, I mean, really? They really need, you know, like, 50 of these guys? She's holding her own, man. Look at that. Holy crap, she's got how many zeals? She's got... 7? That's a lot of special abilities, dude. And now, once we cross over here, we should be able to get to that. In a way, that kind of helped us, actually, because we just wound up killing all the other guards that were in the area. And these guys.
Stay alert. The Templar apostates are trying to infiltrate the castle.
Okay. Joy!
Dear friend.
Stop.
Why?
Yeah, why?
We should observe the unaware patrols below and plan accordingly.
Screw that. I've got planning for you. The best plan is one that needs no planning. I don't get how that guy's just hanging up there. I mean, he had to go through a trap door to die.
We have been spotted.
That was close. I noticed that. Drink up and head on down.
There. The bulk of the Inquisition forces.
I have a crazy idea. We could open the courtyard gate and let the Templars inside.
Fight fire with fire. Both forces will be too busy fighting to notice us. The controls for the gate mechanism are located on top of the wall.
Okay.
That Black Knight over there looks like he means business.
He is a member of the elite French Guard. They are rumored to continue fighting, even after they have lost a limb in the battlefield.
Cool, let's test that out. Elite French Fighting Guard. That's probably the only time you'll ever hear that. Some elite. Only attack of mine. You just crack him in the head with my shield and then slit his throat. That was actually really, really funny. All that build-up. It's almost like Deus Ex, the build to fight Gunther. And then end up killing him in about, what, like 10 seconds? Quit knocking me down, I swear I will rage. Ooh, big chest. I really hope that means what I think it means. All these people were fighting, that should mean something. Something good for me. In the form of fashion. Alright, fat ass. You stand in the way of me in fashion. And I win. Be it. Yes! Yay! Let's check it out.